In Tunisia, soldiers prevent the head of parliament from entering the building after the president dismissed the prime minister and suspended the legislature. In China, U.S. diplomat Wendy Sherman meets with China's foreign minister Wang Yi to discuss issues including climate change, Iran, and North Korea. U.S. Defense Secretary Lloyd Austin swears in Ely Ratner, the new Assistant Secretary of Defense for Indo-Pacific Security. And at the Tokyo Olympics, a 13-year-old Japanese skateboarder becomes the country's youngest gold medal winner.